Welcome back for more Dead Space. I've actually backtracked. I went back to the store because I just picked up a new suit. Oh, let's put it on. Not connected to EA servers, additional unlockable items may not be available for purchase. Yeah, you can eat my balls. Not gonna make an EA account to play a single player game. Here it is, security suit. Purchase guarantees a minimum of 15 inventory slots, should be another row, and 10% armor. Let's see. Pulse rifle receives a 5% bonus. I guess I'm buying the pulse rifle then, because yeah, I would like that. So I actually sold a few stacks of ammunition to get me up to 27K, because that's how much I need for the suit and the gun. Let's go. Security suit. This game doesn't have much in the way of the DLC bullshit, but the third game, you wouldn't believe how much shit is on that game. Like, the majority of things you can buy in that game, they want, like, real money for. It's ridiculous. You can still play through the game perfectly fine, but you're not going to see most of the shit in the game. Just stupid. There we go, look at this. So this is not an engineering outfit, this is actually a marine suit. And it looks pimpalicious. That helmet reminds me of one of the knights from, what was that, Bomberman 64? Now that's a reference right there. Or some kind of, shit. Something, maybe something from anime, I don't know. Pulse rifle. Alright. I was going to get the sniper rifle, but if they're giving me a damage boost to the pulse rifle for a while, I'm taking this. Now, there are two suits after this one which will not have the pulse rifle damage bonus, but if I'm getting the damage bonus now, I'm going to go ahead and get the gun. Let's see. I want to switch these. Too used to this one being on the left. I want them back where they were when I played the first game. Alright, I need to shoot this thing empty pronto. Nice blue suit. Alright. Now I've got to run for a while to get back up to where I was. There's only four suits I can get, by the way. All the rest of them are on New Game Plus or DLC bullshit. But fine, whatever. Come on, get out of my way. Let's go. My security suit doesn't actually look that that protective as the engineering suits because it doesn't have metal plates all over it. It looks like it's mostly cloth. But it does look nice. Oh shit. You're dead. Where the hell'd you get that syringe? Security, yeah. That's what I'd rather be playing as opposed to an engineer. My character might be an engineer, but I'm playing a damn marine. I'd love to see Dead Space get a background selection like Dragon Age did, where you could choose your character. And he had he starts out in a certain background. Or maybe just have different characters that each have their own campaign with the, you know, infestation. Because, you know, then you can have one guy be an engineer. I think I just went in a circle. give us selectable classes. I mean, there's so many more things you can do with the game other than turning it into Call of Duty. Have someone pick, have one be engineering that has good stasis and kinesis, and then have one guy be a good, you know, marine. Make us whole again. I got plenty of damn plasma. Dun, 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 dun. So they changed this gun, by the way. It now shoots a grenade with its, off fire. Instead of spraying ammo out all over the place, not hitting anything, you now shoot a grenade with the off fire, so that'll be nice. I heard something. We don't rattle. Surround sound is really screwing with me here. Like, you probably have no idea where this shit is coming from, but I'm hearing it from different directions. Look at that pimp, man. There's something out here too. Now that's a pimp suit right there. Alright. It's go time. No objective. Dana, is it okay if I call you Eva? I saw ya. Little fuckers are sticking their heads out. I remember these things. I don't think I can open now. Not now, I'm busy. Quiet, bitch. I'm being dropped and kicked in the face over here. I remember these things. These are probably like the best survival horror monsters I've ever seen. Look at him. They stick their little head out to see where you are. And then the fucker ran away. Look at that. Dick. Fuckers ain't gonna get me. Stomp them. I know there's another one. Yeah, I see you over there. The damn aiming is so slow, I can't keep up with it. Gotcha.
Dana, you there?
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let's see what I can do.
Once you're through, you'll go to the community wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb.
Come again?
No. No, Earthcap can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
I think those guys are really intended for stasis. They move so damn fast. But I don't know what stasis is, so I'm just gonna get hit in the face. Oh, come on, it was on the thing. It won't show back up again. I like the hacking in this. Alright, get that over with so I get out of here. Power node. What's over here? Plasma. I got plenty of plasma, so what I need to do is shoot these other guns empty and get free reloads off of them. Locked. What was that? Wow. That was well hidden. Just heard it pop up. Honestly, I should go ahead and use that thing. Better not be going in a circle again. Nothing in here. Door's locked. This gun's weak. Stomp that door. I got it splash up. Great. Hit the thing in the face. Well, that's a way to save bullets. Death is a blessing? Are you sure about that?
Death is a blessing. Just as all life comes from the marker, all life will one day.
How do you know we came from the marker?
The body.
It wasn't found on Earth.
Will live on.
We're from Earth.
With family.
Yeah.
When the day of conversion arrives, for this is what the marker wants.
You my loot. Alright, so this gun is empty. Great. How am I doing on mine racks? Only one. I think I'll shoot that one empty as well. One shot. Just letting off some steam. Actually does have blood on us, so... Oh, okay, there it is, chapter 5. So there's one tiny little pop-up down there. Alright, well, I guess I'm playing save here then, huh? Get the feeling it's not very warm in here. There we go. Flipping out, Isaac. But I didn't bother to look at these things. I can't tell what the hell's in them. I think what you're seeing here is the true face of Unitology. This is what they're not going to show you in the promotional material. You know, what they want to turn everyone into. Is this just an infinitely repeating room? Like, what the hell? I heard something. Well, as long as that loot keeps repeating, I can't complain. Alright, what's in the next one? More identical hallways. At this point, I'm remembering where they put their loot crates. Yeah, there's monsters in these. It's official. How can you say the marker came from a god if it was man-made? Or I guess technically there is an original one somewhere and they found out how to make more. Ignoring the fact that, you know, how would you make one of those? A better question is why would you make one of those? Knowing what it does, knowing that as soon as you make it, you... everybody else is gonna fucking die. Doesn't seem very smart to me. Hey, don't be spewing that shit on me anymore. You know, if you want everyone to die, there's probably easier ways to go about it. You know, you could just eat a bullet. Ah! Get out of my way. Boss. I don't handle being flanked very well. I need to be in front of my gun, not behind it. Need more weapon power. You can really feel the difference from the end of the last game. Basically, every enemy feels like an elite. What's this gonna do? Yeah, I ain't gonna read that. Even though it probably explained the puzzle. I'm sure I'll figure out what to do. Now, don't go getting killed on me, Dana. I have plans for you.
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Well, the elevator went down. So what can I say? What's this? Ripper? Yeah, I don't want that. Power? No. Oh boy, here we go again. Keeps disappearing. Well, it's gone. Like, it won't come back. Am I an authorized technician? I have no idea what the point of this is. Maybe I should read the instructions. How hard can mechanical engineering really be? Well, no idea what I'm doing, but I'm doing something. People go to school for years to get engineering degrees. Mechanical engineering. It's easier than it looks. Oh shit. The elevator's gone, but I can fly now. This. Okay. Get out of the way. But I'm upside down. I wish it would just stay oriented and not you have to keep hitting the button. I didn't see anything else floating around, so I guess I could turn the gravity back on.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship positioned near the compound.
Now what? Change plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Follow your locator and hurry.
Why they want to jam us, I don't know. But they also want to kill me, so... They should be hiring Isaac. Might be beneficial for dealing with the alien horde. I'm just saying. I'm adding a zero or two to my price every time you fucker shoot at me. Ripper, yeah, I don't want that. I'm gonna wait for the flamethrower and... Oh, yeah, just a flamethrower. Get rid of this. Probably just keep all the rest of those. Let's put some more of this into the bank, shall we? So much plasma. Am I at full health? Because I could go ahead and eat that. Game is not giving me any med kits like it did the first one. Ah, yes, a bench. Great. What is that? Save point, I guess. Okay. Oh wow, the very first one is capacity. I like it. So the Altfire now shoots a grenade, and it looks like all of these are up here, so you don't need to get any of them if you don't want to. So, if you don't care about the Altfire, look at all the nodes you could save by just dumping this path. I might eventually get them anyway, though. How much do I get off of them? It doesn't... Increases the damage of alt fire. It doesn't say by how much. 3 points. I haven't even tried that out yet, so I'm going to have to use it a few times to see if I actually want to do that. But it looks like I should be going... Well, actually, you have to go everywhere on this gun, because there's basically no node you could skip on. You could avoid this one, because you'll get the damage, you'll go around the top, and then you'll just do this. So every node here will be spent, except for this one in the corner, and this one here. Alright, well, anyway. Both of these guns are empty right now, so they're getting free reloads up to full. Let's see, I've got one more node I can spend. The next thing on this gun is capacity, unless I go over here for the damage. That's two nodes, though. This one's two nodes for damage. This one... I can get alt fire increase right now. I'm really tempted to. Why would you take this downward route? The node that you're wasting there could literally go here and they go to the same place. So that's just stupid. I don't know if I care about alt fires that much. Maybe. The alt fire gets more upgrade slots than the main damage slot. Two additional ranks on it. I think this gun was nerfed. It may have been, I don't know. I know it was a damn Reaper in that first game. But yeah, I'll just start going for everything, really. Alright, let's go. Look at that. 75 bullets for free. This one got 7. But wait a minute. Ah! I need 2 more nodes for capacity on that one. Wow, the line gun's not getting a capacity upgrade anytime soon. The plasma cutter has 1 available. Pulse is only 2 away. Alright, that's what I wanted to see. I need to start using the line gun. Because it is far away from any ammo upgrades now. Let's pull my ammo out for it. So what I want to do is take all my line ammunition out of the bank and put in the pulse, or I mean plasma. I'm going to prioritize using the line gun for a while. Alright, let's go. I like how he actually has a blood stain on him. Who is the idiot that put these things in front of the door? Can you maybe leave those in- Oh wait, this isn't a door, it's a vent. Is that the only way to go right now? Right. Alright, into the tunnel we go. Riveting gameplay here. There's no combat in here, so it's just, you know, hold up until you get to the next area. But, you know, I like the fact that it's not a cutscene. Or that it doesn't have quick time. If this were made today, it would either be a quick time, you know, spam X to crawl forward, a cutscene, or it would be both. Wow, I crash landed right on top of someone's stockpile. Schematic for line racks. Since I use the line gun, it might be helpful to be able to buy that ammunition. More shit. I hear you over there. Ah. fault. The game forgot about you. Dead? Gotta stomp them corpses like you're a pimp hitting the hooker. Give me my money. There you got it, hooker bait. Give me my money. Here's a boss fight. Boss fight detected. This gun is too damn slow. Can you slow down? Stasis isn't working. Give me my pulse rifle. Fuck this. I was shooting it. Well, they spared no expense with that death scene. Alright, let me get the pulse out to begin with here. I don't even know if I'm hitting this damn thing. Well, I assume the glowy thing is what I should be shooting. It doesn't die. Alright, let's see if I can skip this. We've seen it. So I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be shooting the glowy thing, because it didn't do anything. I don't know what the hell I should be shooting. I shoot it, nothing happens. Gotta be kidding me with this fucking boss. Look at all the ammo I put into it. What the hell are you supposed to do against this thing? I'll get used to seeing this shit. I shoot it, nothing. It doesn't give a shit. I'm starting to think I'm gonna be here a while. Maybe I should shoot at its legs then, huh? I don't fucking know. I've shot at everything else. I'm alive? Why did shooting it work this time and not the, you know, all the times before? Now, this time it works? too late to get an abortion for these things? Well, I guess that's what I just did. For legalizing post-birth abortions. Vote for Dream Blue. Or Dream Blue to. As I've changed it to now. It's not murder, it's population control. Be spitting that shit at me. But, you know what, I'd rather be in a place full of monsters than the Unitology people. You know, for one thing, the monsters are quieter. They don't spout any BS. Their intentions are loud and clear, not underhanded and deceptive. I find them to be much more likable. I understand the monsters. It's not possible to understand the people at Unitology. One's fiending, I think. No. That acid is slowing me down. This place is triggered out the ass. Every couple of feet, something jumps out. Inventory full. Oh shit! I'd like to keep one of those as a pet. Put it outside on a leash. Guaranteeing nobody will ever try and break into your house ever again. With one of those things outside going blah. Home a raw pork chop every day to feed it. But maybe one of these crawly ones that are just have two arms and a torso, it might make a better pet. I wouldn't trust the three tentacle ones because they'd be shooting at you. You crazy. That ship has sailed. I think after they become a ghost trying to haunt you, it's time to let go. Like, look, bitch. You're done. Hell, you killed yourself. That's not my fault. Now move on. Go to the afterlife. Go hang out with your unitology buds.
Hey, with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Did you hear that? She's waiting for me. She's waiting for Isaac. She likes it when they have engineering degrees. The fuck? Be attacking me in my elevator. Okay. That is a great view. I love to live in a place like this. It's like Coruscant in Star Wars. Although it doesn't look like CGI garbage. Actually looks better here than in those movies. Those shitty CGI filled movies. You actually have 3D rendering here. It's not just, you know, background bullshit. Schematic detonator, which I'm not gonna use. Power node acquired. What am I gonna do about this? Jesus, you got enough line racks? I might literally have to drop something here. What is this? Ripper blades? Yeah, I don't care about that. Where's the flamethrower? I want that gun. I'm going to need a store. Or actually, what I could do is just start shooting more of the damn line gun ammunition. So leave this gun empty. Start spamming the ass off of this one.
You're a unitologist. Oh, of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker.
That's what they should do.
After all, you did build it.
Fuck that.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
How the hell would I know how to build it?
You're unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
Oh, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is.
Well, I no longer want to hit that. Now I want to shoot it.
Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
And she just got shot. Fucking morons. Oh, hey. Quick time? Oh, come on. Fucking hate quick time. Hi. So, I shoot one time and then I move, okay? This is bollocks right here. Can I get back to playing the game now? Fight that thing, you just have to run away. I wasn't sure if I was supposed to fight that thing or what. I don't know if he's gonna catch me here. Can I just let them duke it out? Oh shit, I'm in control. Did I win? Okay. Chapter 6.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Stress? Work is over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, no,
and then back in another window.
Isaac, we built it. We can tear it down.
Are you doing the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Stress?
It's in the government sector. But we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for me and for us.
Tross, where are you going? Shit.
Hey, man, I didn't build shit. Don't try and hang it over to my head. How the hell would Isaac know how to build one to begin with? Just because he came across it and then, you know, shot at it doesn't suddenly mean he knows how to build one. How's my inventory? Almost full. Any chance of a store? Filter this. So I can reload this. Well, I think I'll just save and quit here. Load my guns. Okay, so I'm up to chapter 6. Guess that's where I'll be picking this up in the next one. I actually saw it tick over to 6, and I'm getting close to an hour, so I'm at a save point. I'll just pick this up in the next one.